No. I was happy. I was happy until you came back into my life. These little games we started as teenagers couldn't keep going. This vile, reprehensible shit had to stop. When I left, it wasn't because of fear for my feelings for you. It was because I wanted to distance myself from this mistake as much as I could.